Trevor from Emerald City Guitars, and today I'm going to be demoing a really cool guitar. It's a 1973 Gibson Les Paul Custom. So Les Paul Customs obviously have the binding, the ebony board, little fancier inlays. This is cool because it's sunburst, it's left-handed, it's got the gold hardware. It's had a totally professionally repaired headstock, which is cool because you get a little bit more guitar for the money, and it's structurally sound. Here's what it sounds like.